C'en est trop. Je cherchais à impressionner une fille.
Tout à coup, elle disparaît avec le premier bruit.
400 armed noblemen, Honoré? If it weren't for General
Enough!
Lafayette...
Enough! The room is fogged with your bluster! All hot air and no action! Here's a man with good news, I think. Arno, what did you learn from the silversmith?
Poison. They're catching up.
Germain made that pin, and others like it, for a man named Lafreniere.
Sure.
Certain.
Grandmaster de Lasserre spoke highly of his loyalty. Very well. I suppose the course is clear, Arno. Find Monsieur Lafreniere.
I have done so already, Monsieur. He is no threat.
What are you saying, Pispah?
I had a lead on Lafreniere. I followed it, and I killed him.
What the hell were you thinking?
How dare you defy the truth?
The next time you circumvent the council, I'll ring you a new arsehole!
While this council admires your zeal, it is not your place to choose your own targets. You should have reported your findings to us.
Forgive me, Mentor. I believed I had found the man who ordered Monsieur de Lasserre's murder. When I discovered further evidence that suggested he was about to strike at the Brotherhood in force, I took action.
Believed? Suggested?
I am no longer certain of Lafreniere's motivations. In his memories, I saw him writing the letter that would have warned Monsieur de Lasserre of his betrayal. When he spoke of his impending attack, he mentioned a club in the Marais, not one of our safe houses.
What do you make of this?
I cannot say. I would like to investigate further.
I don't like this. The boy is a gifted assassin, but I fear he's obsessed with a private vendetta. Let another follow this lead.
We don't have time. Whatever Lafreniere was planning, it happens tonight.
He did ask permission this time, Guillaume. Go then, see what you can learn. But no more rash action.
Yes, Mentor.
How are you, Anna?
a-t-il perdu l'esprit?
Oh, quelle mouche!
Enchanté de votre visite, monsieur.
Good.
hostility, going to pay for your sin, mate.
This is the place. What was Lafreniere so interested in?
Get him upstairs, quickly.
Latouche, old friend. You do get about, don't you?
Money you've done. Pay up!
Huh?
Try and pass me, I'll you back.
Dunno. And if you're smart, you'll let it lie.
What's that supposed to mean?
Just that some folk don't like people prying into their affairs. Savvy?
That's because you know you're lying to me. You haven't... Damn moderate!
That's not the revolution!
Stop him!
Bloody hell. Tremblay. Odd. What was that?
What was that?
Bloody counter-revolution!
Excuse me.
You get nothing from me, you mongrels! Ah!
Ils n'oseront jamais.
Calme-toi, voyons. Nous allons bien trouver une solution.
Waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Totally. You haven't heard yet, then?
Heard what?
Well, Lafreniere is dead. Hours ago, in fact.
It was a crime worthy of death under Tiberius to praise Brutus. Caligula condemned to death those who were so sacrilegious as to undress before the image of the emperor. Once tyranny invented the crime of injured majesty, which were actions either indifferent or heroic.
How much longer must we wait? I do have other business to tend to.
That it merited punishment more gentle than death without rendering himself guilty.
What was that? I trust we'll finally learn the meaning behind our recent activities.
All will be made clear.
The plan is still too vulnerable. And let's not forget that Daniel is still out there somewhere waiting to burn us all at the stake.
Totally. You haven't heard yet, then? Well, after near me. Then fine.
That seems convenient.
That's the thing, assassin. Point them at a temple of spears. They ask no questions. Go right for the king. Predictable, that way. Come on, push your cap and get started.
You finished?
Near enough. Now, here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you, you've got an hour left in you. Two at the most. Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over. Oh! What was that?
I let him come back.
You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys.
You finished?
Near enough. Now, here's the thing. I can go on like this all day. But you, you've got an hour left in you. Two at the most. Half if I bring out the sharp bits. So why not skip the end game and go directly to me? Tell me where it is, and all this can be over.
Luxembourg.
What was that?
Luxembourg.
You're a smart man.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's time.
Be right there. You heard the weasel, boys?
Did you really throw him out the window?
Trash belongs in the gutter.
Sloppy. Someone might have seen.
Who? My boys are watching the whole place. They'll deal with any good Samaritans.
They'd better. The Grandmaster won't be happy if the whole plan comes unraveled because of one dead Peter.
How late do you think they'll go tonight?
Lord knows. Get these politicians talking and they never shut up.
Well, I guess I better put...
I can't stop!
Against the revolution out of one side of his mouth while he promises to support the Constitution out the other.
Good. I trust we can get this information into the proper hands.
Of course, Sir Master. With this evidence in hand, the King's conviction is certain.
I can't make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Marine?
Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually. Do quickly and draw the wrong sort of attention, yes?
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster, if not two.
The great work requires patience, my friend. If Paris must suffer a while longer so the world might be remade, then so be it.
Why not just kill him and be done with it? One of my boys, a knife, a dark hallway. Easy peasy.
We want a condemned man, Captain, not a martyr. Have patience.
Respectfully, Grandmaster, patience is well and fine. But the longer we wait, the greater the chance of discovery.
Well, the assassins already found Sivert and La Wadetune.
Oh, Sivert and Loire already served their purpose. Their destruction, while inconvenient, is no obstacle. And the assassins have already proved useful when properly led.
What about the Delisseur brat? She could be dangerous if she manages to rally the old guard.
That situation will be resolved.
How so?
Mademoiselle de la Serre will soon be on her way to l'Hôtel Voisin, eager to speak with Monsieur Lafreniere. Sadly, Monsieur Lafreniere has nothing left to say.
Elise.
Clever, Grandmaster. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you, good ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and the final phase. Will that satisfy you, Captain? Very well.
I'll take
it.
Father
of understanding the guide.
Spies escaping on my watch.
Find the spy.
No spies escaping on my watch.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
Don't let the spy escape.
Catch him. He's a royalist spy!
Don't let the spy escape!
Find the spy! Stop him!
There's a spy on the loose! Spies escaping on my watch.
Hang on. Can't have gone far now. Catch him!
Where did he? Huh?
My arm.
Did he light off to?
How far can he be?
Catch him.
Catch him.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
No spies escaping on my watch.
Catch him! Seems we have a spy, boys.
The spy will be making a run for it.
Stop him! He's a royalist spy!
Nice try! I will catch you!
There you are!
Get him!
Stop him! He's a royalist spy!
No spies escaping on my watch.
You hear, daughter?
Watch the exit. The spy will be making a run for it.
The spy's still here!
Hold a moment.
Too slow! Escaping on my watch.
You can't escape. To live, mate.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
We'll cut you down and turn you off.
Clever, Grandma. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. I shall leave the execution of our work to you good, ladies and gentlemen. For my part, I shall retire to the sanctuary and await the... Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch triple.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding.
Go on, we'll lock up down here and go for a pint.
Bloody pig-sitter!
Stop him! He's a royalist spy!
There's a spy on the loose!
No spies escaping on my watch.
I'll get you, Terry!
Find the spy!
The spy's still here!
Watch the exits! The spy will be making a run for it!
What's that then?
Clever, Grandma. But you've had your brush with the assassins as well. Respectfully, you won't always be so lucky.
Quite right. For my part, I should retire to the sanctuary and await the final favors. Will that satisfy you, Captain?
I'll see the watch trip.
Very well.
Seems we have a spy, boys.
Understanding, sir.
Find the spy!
Don't let the spy escape!
Find the spy!
Watch the exits! The spy will be making a run for it!
Glad I killed your brother. Glad you get to join him.